think texting while driving should or should not be illegal?
I do think texting and driving should be illegal in the state of South Dakota. It's obviously distracting.
I think texting and driving should be illegal because when you're driving, you should like keep your eyes on the road. You should be focused on what's going on around you and not who you're texting.
I think it's dangerous. I've done it, and you can't concentrate on your driving, and I think it's going to cause problems.
I personally think it should be illegal just because it causes so many troubles and deaths. I mean, it distracts you, so I personally think it should be illegal.
It's taking your focus away from the road to your phone, and so much can happen in like a moment. Like, there could be someone crossing the street.
They don't react to the traffic around them, and I've seen accidents happen.
I don't think it's very smart because it's been proven that driving while texting is far worse than driving drunk.
My cousin, two years ago during February, was in a horrible car accident. The person driving was texting, and they had a full-on collision with a semi.